wild success. I call that unbelievable. Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious. My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder. Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals and my reckless youth.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are. The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but I can no longer do. You're the only one who knows, Peter. I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to seek a position with more of a future.
Man, I came here to work for you because of what you got up here. It's not going anywhere. So now never mind.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look. Thanks, Doc.
Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. He says seeing them keeps him humble.
What is this, Doc? Never seen this type of material.
Would you believe it's for welding? Provides remarkable magnetic insulation and limits cross-contamination between the neural interface and arms.
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed here. Showed up with stains on my shirt, 10 minutes late from stopping and plugging. Still can't believe Doc hired me. He doesn't regret it now. Direct interface with the basal ganglia. Exciting. Risky.
I don't know, Doc. We'll need a gallium silk array to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Gallium? Genius! Never mind the risks. We'll work them out in time.
Really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, an intracranial implant can make things even worse. Even alter his personality. We need to proceed carefully. Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries. I was thinking of taking a break myself. As soon as I check our telemetry data.
Thanks. I'll be back in a few hours.
Thank you.
May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but his mother said he was coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.